Okay, so here I have two scripts that draw a square. This one on the left turns 90 degrees right each time. The one here turns left 90 degrees each time. So the question is, do these do the same thing? They both draw squares, but they're going to draw them in slightly different positions. So that I can tell the difference between the two, I'm going to connect them to these blocks up here. They're going to point to the right. They're going to set the pen size to be 10, so that'll be much thicker. And this first one will set the color to be black, and the other one's the same except it sets the color to be green. So I'll connect these up, and let me try the first one. Okay, so that's not too surprising. It drew a square. Let's look at how that's different than this one where it turns left each time. Okay, so they both drew squares. They both drew squares exactly the same size because they both moved the same number of steps. Let's watch this process in slow motion. To do that, I'm going to put a wait 1 second in between each of these. That way, as it goes through, it'll move and then wait for 1 second and then turn and then wait for 1 second. I'll press space to clear the screen, and let's see this black one first. So it moves and then turns, moves, turns right, moves, turns right, moves, turns right, and ends facing that way. Let's look at the other one. It's going to start off in the same direction. It moves and then turns left, moves and then turns left, moves and then turns left, moves and then turns left. Something to notice too is that on both of them, they end up facing in the exact same direction that they started. So sometimes it doesn't matter which way we turn because we just want to draw a particular shape. But sometimes it really matters whether we want the box coming down from where the cat currently is or coming up from where the cat currently is.